basis of all my early professional work. Three Virgins and a Devil is a pantomime ballet and is the story of three faulty maidens intent on entering a nunnery and entrapped en route by a young devil who uses their personal weaknesses as bait. I played the fanatic. I was not the daughter of a reformer for nothing. Father was absolutely opposed. He never went to see me dance, and it was very, very punishing for me.